Hey guys, it is Nathan. Today I am going to rap one of the best GTA 5 rap songs by Rockstar. Okay, so, well, let's put the camera right, no, zoom out. Camera right there. I know it's kind of dark on the screen, okay, but let's go.
Yo.
It's GTA 5.
Rockstar.
Come on. Los Santos. We're back again. San Andreas, did you miss us? Hello, old friend. It's me and the boys. You know we run the city streets. Taking care of business, we take out the police, we got sick whips, some of which we buy, some of which we steal. So let the rims and paint so we can seal. Whenever we want, we get whatever we need. We stay on the Cali Green. Paper, trust, stay alive. I already did this heist. But if we're gonna get it, somebody's gonna die. Cause we are the kings of GTA 5. Paper, trust, stay alive. Los Santos, yeah, no, we will survive. If we're gonna get it, somebody's gonna die. Cause we are the kings of GTA 5. Hoes and hoes. Girls everywhere we go. Jet skis, airplanes, bikes, and boats. It's a beautiful life. We sip rum and coke. But if a fool acts up, you gotta let him know. You don't mess with the boss, lock and load. Whenever to Trevor, he'll have you swimming in a bowl. When you push the lever, there you go. Meet Frank in the hood, pulling stacks of dollars. Snapbacks, wax, his what waller. Pistol, dudes get flowers. You can bust for hours. Here's Michael, and this is my pool. You want some popcorn? I got a bowl full. Car in the day, take it easy at night. But if you ever make me mad, you better run and hide. Try to miss some paper, try to stay alive. Los Santos, yeah, I know we will survive. If we're gonna get it, somebody's gonna die. Cause we are the kings of GTA 5. And paper, try to stay alive. Cause yeah, I know we will survive. If we're gonna get it, somebody's gonna die. Cause we are the kings of GTA 5. Okay, I'm very sorry. Workplace, smacking windows. Taking with us. Left auto. Your car today will be my car tomorrow. So many bills you wanna wish you on the water. Yes, my crew started from the top. Not the top, we got 'em. There's some paper, try to stay alive. The Santos, yeah, I know we will survive. If we're gonna get it, somebody's gonna die. Cause we are the kings of GTA 5. And this paper, trust stay alive. The Santos, yeah, I know we will survive. If we're gonna get it, somebody's gonna die. Cause we are the kings of GTA 5. And this paper, trust stay alive. The Santos, yeah, I know we will survive. If we're gonna get it, somebody's gonna die. Cause we are the kings of GTA 5.
Oh, it's a Thug Life rap, and that's a membership page. So, we are also gonna rap Straight Outta Compton. Straight Outta Compton. If you guys really like GTA 5 and stuff, then in raps, then this is the song for you. Oh yeah. I will also be saying the cuss words and the N words and crap. Because if you don't know, you are now about to I'm actually kind of African American. I'm just like this. I know the hood. I know the curriculum. It's the street knowledge. Oh. Compton, good motherfucking name, Ice Cube.
from a gang called Niggas with Attitude. Mahana, Nakama, Mahana. Fuck with me.
Wait, no, we're not gonna do that one. We're gonna do the, fuck the police. Okay, yes. F. Da. Police. Dope the police. Kick the police. There it is. Right there. And we're just gonna put the camera. Right there. What about now in WA? Full effect. NWA versus the police department. The security attorneys are MC Ren, Ice Cube, and Easy Motherfucking E. Order, order, order. Ice Cube, take the motherfucking stand. You swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth to help your black ass. I gotta say, police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad cause I'm brown. So what the other so police think they have the authority to kill a minority? Fuck that shit cause I ain't the one. For a punk motherfucker with a badge and nothing to be beaten on. And thrown in jail, we can go toe to toe in the middle of a cell. Fucking with me cause I'm a teenager. With a little bit of gold and a pager. Searching my car, looking for a product. Thinking I'm a nigger is selling narcotta. See, me in a pen, then me no Renzo, rolling in a Benzo. Beat the police out of shape. When I'm finished, bring the yellow tape. To tape off the scene of the slaughter. Soak and swallow bread and water. I don't know what the fags are what. Search a nigga down and grab his nuts on the other hand. Put out a gun like you ain't getting none. But don't let it be a black and a white one. Cause they'll slam you down to the street top. Black police showing out for the white cop. Ice Cube will swarm on any motherfucker in a blue uniform. Just cause I'm from the CPT, pump police are afraid of me. You need on the walk path. And when I'm finished, it's gonna be a bloodbath of cops dying in LA. Yo, Drac got something to say. Police. Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Fuck the police.
Cause I feel like it. Just sit your ass on the curb and shut the fuck up. Man, fuck this shit. Taking black ass to jail. Renly, please give testimony about this fucked up incident. Fuck the police and the insane authority. Cause the niggas on the street is the majority of gang. It's whoever I'm stepping. And the motherfucking weapon is kept in a stamp box. From so-called law. Wish Ren was a nigga that never sucked. Lids start flashing behind me. But they're scared of a nigga, so they mace me to blind me. But that shit don't work, I just laugh. Cause it gives them a hint not to step in my path. The police, I'm saying, fuck you, punk. Read my rights and shit. It's all junk. Run on silly clubs you can stand. With a fake-ass gun and a gun in your hand. But take off the gun so you can see what's up and walk at it, punk. And I'ma fuck you up. I'ma kick your ass. But drop your gat, and Ren's gonna blast. I'm sneaky as fuck when it comes to crime. I'm gonna smoke him now and next time. Smoke any motherfucker that sweats me. Run the asshole that threatens me. I'm gonna snipe him with a hell of a scope. Hang out a cop or two that can't cope with me. Cause I'm a motherfucking villain that's mad. With potentials to get that as fuck. So I'm gonna turn it around. And when I'm yo, clip, this is the sound. Or something like that. It all depends on the size of the gap. Taking out a police or two would make my day, but a nigga like Ren don't give a fuck to say. Police. Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Hey, will you please tell you about some bullshit? I'm tired of the motherfucking jacket. Sweat my gang when I'm chilling in the shacket. Shining the light in my face is for what? Maybe it's because I kick so much butt, I kick ass. When I'm playing with the trigger, math thing when I'm playing with a trigger and Uzi or an AK. Because the police always got something stupid to say. They put out my picture with silence. Because my identity by itself causes violence. Even with the criminal behavior. I'm a gangster, but still I got flavor. You got in your back, what do you got? In a uniform waiting to get shot by me or another nigga. That don't matter if it's small or bigger. And as you know, easy is the rule. Come here. So I can hear up. I'm gonna fucking win. Hear me the one line. Take out and get away. And I'm laughing is what I say. Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Justice! I want justice! Fuck you, you black motherfucker! Well, there's that. Well, when they said Uzi, if you don't know what an Uzi looks like, this is an Uzi. That's an Uzi. And then if you don't know what an AK looks like, AK, just type in AK. Not AKO, AK. AK, this is an AK. A terrorist gun. It is a terrorist gun. Okay, well, that was my story too for the last episode that I made. That's about the end of this episode. Just have fun. See you later. Yeah. Bye.
To go home, it's time to say goodbye. I had so much fun, and you had so much fun. We all had so much fun, and now we say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. See you.